experience, same thing, we cut at 2. Half chicken. Shape and the type and the wing. So yeah, normally we just take off this wing first.
Okay. Yeah.
This is the whole type. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Down. Break. So you break it out. And then rest. Ready?
Yes, ready.
Okay. This is the breast. I want to take off the fillet together as well. So it's all the bone we will put on the bottom. Simple way. You want to chop as well, you're slicing as well.
One night Farmer Brown was taking the air, locked up the barnyard with the greatest of care. Down in the hen house something stirred when he shouted, "Who's there?" This is what he heard: "There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So calm yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. We chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble with your chin. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. You're stomping around and shaking the ground and kicking up an awful dust. We chickens trying to sleep, and you butt in and hobble, 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 hobble. It's a sin. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of setting, getting chicks to hatch. Oh, there ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble off and hit the hay.